Sometimes I close my eyes and create a perfect world. A world of acceptance and understanding and love.
When we all get to heaven, what a day of rejoicing that will be.
There were four of us, four sissies in Calvary Baptist Church. That's Andrew.
I'm so worried about my boy Andrew.
He was my best friend when I was little.
And his interests seem to be sissified.
That's Benny, the biggest sissy of all.
He's off in a sissy way.
And this is TJ.
I'm living my life for the Lord.
I held out. Mark Lee Fuller, the thinker.
We can ask Jesus all the questions we want.
The day of my baptism,
my 12-year-old body and soul fell in love for the first time.
For all have sinned and come short of the glory of God.
Here's the backsliding homosexual former Baptist.
He's got me smiling when I should be ashamed. Got me laughing when my heart is in pain.
I'm not a lesbian. I'm an alcoholic.
And then Satan wants you to wander in that old fun house of alcohol.
Yeah, I'm just a social drinker. You have a drink, so shall I.
Desires of the flesh. We all have them.
Stop it.
But when you get off, you just find yourself empty.
Love you, sister. You love me in Christ.
No. But only God can take them away.
It's wrong.
How can love be wrong?
Because God says it is.
This is where we learn to hate ourselves.
Don't become me, Andrew.
When my spirit is crippled, broken.
Why hast thou forsaken me?
How do you stop the hate that is spewed in the name of the Lord?
You may be afraid, but I'm not.
I know you feel it too. You're just scared.
I never, ever loved you.
TJ!
Sometimes I close my eyes and create a perfect world. A world of acceptance and understanding and love. But I always wake up.